To Errol Abdovich. Errol? Errol?
Again, from my microcosmos of the world, since COVID-19 prevented you to go to Srebrenica, as you told me in February, what you plan to do? Are you in contact with the Bosnian diplomats? What kind of event or statement you plan? And also on Kosovo, it seems to be that this Saturday there is not going to be Washington meeting between Kosovo and Serbia, as it was announced by the Trump administration. The Trump administration was about to deal with the economic side, European Union with the political side. What would be the role of the United Nations in that negotiations? Thank you.
Well, first of all, in relation to the last question, we are here to support. So the European Union has had leadership, as you know, in relation to that aspect. We are here to support. We have a mission there, and the mission plays its role. But we do not intend to dispute leadership in relation to this process. We are here to support the process, and we hope that the process will be able to move forward. In relation to the first question, it's a very emotional issue for me. I'm terribly sorry I will not be able to be there. It was my intention to be there. I think that this is one of the most tragic moments in the history of Europe and in the history of the UN. What has happened is horrifying, and we need to learn with the lessons of Srebrenica to avoid any kind of genocide in the future. I think it's very, very important, very, very important that we celebrate it with all the means at our disposal. We will do it as much as we can, and this is something I will never forget. At the time, I was in my country, a citizen of my country, seeing the things happening, and horrified by it. That horror is still maintained. We need to do everything to make these things not to be forgotten, and especially to these things never to be repeated.
Great. Thank you very much to all of you. Thank you, Secretary General. And we hope to see you all very soon in person.